For 49 years, it's been a tradition in the city of Boynton Beach, the annual holiday parade. More than 70 groups entered today's parade, including local bands and dance teams. Awards were handed out for outstanding musical performance and People's Choice Award. WPTV News Channel 5's Miranda Christian also served as a judge this afternoon.